What?
Yep.
So they can actually purchase the same gear that we have and make their own productions?
That's right. So who knows, maybe somebody at home will make the next big YouTube channel using the Brave Wilderness Camera Bundle. What's going on, guys? Mark and Mario here on location in Tokyo, Japan. This video is brought to you by B&H Photo, because today we're gonna talk all about our cameras. But before we do that, Mario, we're in Japan. How awesome is this?
We sure are. Our Japan production has been amazing.
We saw all kinds of cool creatures. We saw multiple species of snake. We saw some really cool toads, some frogs, a really weird looking earthworm. I mean, probably one of the strangest earthworms I've ever seen, at least. And of course, the Japanese giant hornet, dun dun dun.
Duh!
It's gonna be pretty epic coming out of this trip as well. But we couldn't do any of it if we didn't have the proper tools. And I would say for you and I, probably one of the most common questions that we get is, what kind of camera gear do you use to make the Brave Wilderness Channel videos?
Several.
Lots of cameras, right? What do we use?
Oh, we use various types of action cameras like GoPros. We use SLRs. We use drones.
Yep.
Right now, it's one of our hottest.
I love flying the drones.
Of the gear.
That's like my favorite thing to do.
Yeah, the drones get some really epic shots. And of course, we have to have what we call our A-rigs, or main cameras.
Mm-hmm.
And right now, it's the Canon XF400.
A lot of people I find are often surprised when we tell them that we use these small camcorders as our main rigs.
Our production is very unique. We actually have to go out into the wild, into the field, search for animals, and we're often dealing with very tough environments. So we have to actually pick a camera that is versatile.
And one of the most important things about these small, compact cameras, they often call them the Swiss Army knives, or I guess that's what we call them.
Yeah.
The Swiss Army knives of cameras is because they can really do it all without having to change form. This camera has something very unique, which is that the lens is fixed.
One of the last things you want to do is be out in the field and it's dusty or raining or very humid, and all of a sudden you're changing your lenses and there's getting grime inside of the sensor. That could halt the production, right? So you want to have a camera that's just basically ready to go.
And this camera can actually do 15 times optical zoom, which is pretty crazy. I mean, how big of a lens would you need to do 15 times zoom, Mario?
Probably one of those big white Canon ones, right?
Like the one we used in the Bald Eagle Alaska video. The lens itself almost makes it cumbersome to even have it out in the field, let alone when we're hiking through the jungles of Costa Rica or something like that. That's what we also like about these cameras. Not only are they very powerful, but the form factor.
For me, I really like this handle, right? It's very simple and subtle, but using that, you could actually get right up to the action.
Yes.
I sometimes put the camera really low to the ground, get some creative shots.
Among other things that it has from being compact and lightweight is the fact that it has a lot of pro options built inside. So for instance, it has pro XLR inputs, which is very critical to recording great audio. Probably the most important thing about this camera is the fact that it shoots 4K 60p.
That's comparable to some of the really large cinema cameras. And that was definitely one of our main draws to this system. With that 60p, you could actually shoot some really cool slow motion sequences.
Yeah, as we all know, technology is constantly changing almost daily at this point. So we're always looking for the next best tool to use to make great wildlife videos.
We can always guarantee in one place to find the latest and greatest.
That's right.
B&H Photo.
My very first video camera ever that I purchased in college was from B&H Photo, and I've been using B&H Photo as my primary resource for all things camera and tools ever since.
I do photography on the side, and my first digital camera came from B&H. And ever since, that's my number one source for anything photo or electronic.
Yeah, so let's trade off. Like, why do you like B&H Photo?
I like B&H Photo for several reasons. Their pricing, of course, is they set the bar. They set the standard in terms of price. I like them because of their intuitive website. You go onto their website and find whatever you're looking for, fast, efficient, and most of the time, there's actually free shipping as well. What about you, Mark? What attracts you to B&H?
I love B&H Photo for all the things that you said, Mario. I also really like their customer service. Anytime I have an issue, whether it's technical or with the physical product itself, I can call, I can get a real person on the phone, and they always help me out.
And what's pretty neat too about the employees there is that you often get a feel that they are very enthusiastic about what they do. They essentially are filmmakers or photographers. Yeah. They actually care about the craft. And so they're very knowledgeable in that respect. And you can actually talk one-on-one with someone who shares the same passion in photography or production as you do.
And like we said, guys, this is a sponsor video from B&H Photo. We're super proud to have their support. It's very helpful. But what's really cool about today is now B&H Photo is going to be supporting you guys as well. If you go to bhphotovideo.com/brave right now, you can buy the first ever Brave Wilderness camera bundle.
What?
Yep.
So they can actually purchase the same gear that we have and make their own productions?
That's right. So who knows, maybe somebody at home will make the next big YouTube channel using the Brave Wilderness camera bundle.
Nice.
Speaking of making YouTube channels, got half a day left.
Yeah, it's still really early.
All right, we should probably get out there and film some more videos.
Let's do it.
I'm Mark Vins.
I'm R.L. Dakoa.
Be brave.
Stay wild.
We'll see you on the next location.
All right, let's do it. Let's go.
Hey, Coyote Pack. Have you ever wanted to create your own YouTube channel? If so, definitely check out B&H Photo and Video, where the Brave Wilderness crew gets all of the equipment needed for our epic adventures. And don't forget, head to bhphotovideo.com/brave for exclusive deals so you can produce your own viral videos today. And if you like this video, check out our bald eagle adventure in Alaska, where we filmed these extraordinary birds with one of the largest lenses we've ever used. And make sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you can join me and the crew on our next location.